Hey guys, so this is a run through of how I am setting up my nail room. If y'all want an in-depth video, please let me know. This is just currently how it is. I'm still going through and finishing things up, so let me know what y'all think. Thanks.